Hello, everybody. Did y'all like that opening? I did my best. I did my best. I told you guys that I was going to get you guys an opening for my channel. I finally did that. Had some help, but mostly I did most of that, the effects and stuff like that on my own. I don't know if I'm going to get hit with, like, copyright because it's just instrumentals on the beats. But I did my best to work with what I had, and I think it turned out good. Just let me know, like, if you liked it, if you didn't like it, in the comment section. And the outro as well. The outro I literally made just before this video, so I think it came out good. I think it came out good. So you already know what I'm here for. One Piece. Well, enough chitty chat. Let's get down to it. Cover page requests. It's my man Crocodile. Little birds taking a dust bath in crocodile sand. Pen name Purple Pen. So it's Crocodile, and it's a bunch of birds, just like the caption says, taking a dust bath in his sand. Okay, Oda. It's chapter 938. Title is Her Secret. Interesting. Komazo has been dealt a powerful blow. So let's see if Zoro really did one-shot this guy, because... Woo! Otoko's in shock. The more I look at the woman, I don't think it's Komurasaki. I think it's somebody else. But it could be her with her hair down. We've never seen her with her hair down, so... I don't know. Komazo, he looks delirious, because he has just been cut down. Gyukimaro is also in shock. Zoro's like, I do this. I do this every day. It's the goat! Such strength! Yeah, that's right. Zoro's breathing heavily. Damn, I got injured before the final battle. Ah! That's gonna be a problem.
Grim.
Gyukimaro, he turned dizzy. He passed out. Oh, shit. Zoro just passed out. Sir Samurai. Kuri, in a certain abandoned village, Kinemon and the Mink Tribe's musketeer squad. Oh, Inuarashi, where have you been? What's wrong, Kinemon? We have a big problem. Hmm? They found out about the Mark of the Crescent Moon and the coded message? Everything is falling apart. What should we do, Duke? We distributed it carefully. So how in the world did they find out about it? We made it into a coded message to counter the possibility of it falling into the wrong hands. And yet, the connection between the two was discovered. And now in the capital, our allies are being taken captive one by one. The Flower Capital by Kaido and Orochi. I said, our allies are being taken captive one by one by Kaido and Orochi. And then it says the Flower Capital. So that's where they are. You're under arrest. There it is. The mark of the Crescent Moon and the coded message. Anyone with this mark on their ankles is a traitor. If you see someone with it, report it to us immediately. God damn. The rumors are spreading too quickly. The whole capital knows about it already. We can't even control the bathhouse leisurely anymore. Good for you, Drake. Hawkins, what's that supposed to be? You're the reason our targets escape. Oh, man. Oh, these North Blue niggas, man. The Flower Capital, the Pleasure District. It looks like Komurasaki's wake was canceled, boss. If we have that many distraught people grouped together, something bad's bound to happen. There will be even more chaos at her funeral tomorrow. Plenty of people are angry at you, Boss Kyoshiro. Please be careful. What are you saying? There was no other way to handle that situation. I'm the one suffering the most from her death anyway. That's true. Lord Orochi is angry right now because of this, isn't he? Damn, we're jumping from place to place. I looked ahead. Emi Sutao, stop it, both of you. Fighting isn't going to solve anything. What? What? One should always trust their friends. Besides, I didn't even see anything. Wow, now we really laid it on him. I don't think I've ever seen her beat him this badly before. You're the least trustworthy person here. How is it possible for a person's face to look like that? How hard did she hit That bear and your other comrades must have leaked our plans, no doubt about it. Beppo and the others would rather die than betray us. Don't underestimate them. That's right, Law. Stand up for your crew. Once we save them, you'll believe it. Wait, we'll be falling right into the enemy's trap if we do that, Charles. It's not like they have a choice. They have to get them. Prisoners should be disposed of. They must be silenced. Yeah. Kawaii, And Law. What'd you say? He said, Nanato. He looks real serious. That is common sense for ninjas. This isn't a game. We've been waiting 20 years for this opportunity. If we fail now, we'll never have another chance. She's crying. Stop it, Shinobu. Master Kan, things do not always go as planned. I understand your frustration, but allying with these people who share our goal is a miracle in and of itself. If we lose their assistance, we will be unable to carry out Lord Odin's wishes. I can just hear him. Yamero de gozaru, Shinobu. Yep, that's how he says it. Kanjiro. Yo, excuse me. Hello. I overheard you outside, yo. Your voices are so powerful. Wait a second. Who the hell are you? Whoa! Are you a beautiful goddess or what? I ask myself that same question, man, every time I see Nami. Oh my, come and sit with us. Oi, Usopp? Oh, are you perhaps Shinobu? And you're Kanjuro? Huh? He knows them. You know, there have been rumors swirling around the capital. They're making me all excited. So is it finally time for the final battle? He knows them. Ringo, the Northern Cemetery. My swords! Yeah, that scared me. Please lie back down. Your wound will open again. You'll open your wound again. Thank you very much for saving us earlier. It is Komurasaki. I know that face. Thank you to think that you let yourself get injured so badly just for our sake. Honestly, how will we ever repay you? My injury was due to my naivety. It's got nothing to do with you. Anyway, do you know where that big guy went? He still has my sword. You must not move. Please stay still. You can't go outside with a wound like that. Ay, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Why don't you pull my other arm, you idiot? I'm so very sorry. But you'll be healed in no time because back in the capital, I no, bought some toad oil. So you stole it then. If you rub it on your wound, it'll heal instantly. Even sharp sword wounds will dis. What? That is very convenient. Gyukimaru? He is famous in the capital. The citizens call him Gyukimaru of Oihagi Bridge. Nobody knows where he lives, but he is a warrior monk that ambushes those with weapons when they cross the bridge. I see. Then there's no need to hurry after him. By the way, who the hell are you two? You were targeted by that Grim Reaper guy. So, right, to be honest, we angered the Shogun and can no longer enter the capital. The Shogun, huh? What was his name again? Orochi? It's Orochi. My name's Toko. If you put an O in front of my name, it's Otoko. I'm not a boy, though. That's funny, right? Not really. Sanji and Zoro are such polar opposites, man. The first time Sanji heard that, he bust out laughing. And then Zoro's over here like, no, that's not funny. You're an outsider, aren't you? You act like the samurai of this country, though. But you seem to be a bad per. Don't seem to be a bad person. Don't stutter. I hope you can keep this a secret, but I'm searching for my older brother. I haven't seen him for 20 years. He might actually be here in Wano right now. His name is Kozuki Momonosuke, and I'm his younger sister, Hiyori. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Oda, you can't pull one on me, man. I know it. Woo! Okay. This One Piece chapter. A lot has happened. For dialogue, there's a lot of people being captured in the capital right now, so their plan is falling apart, it seems. But Komurasaki is actually Hiyori, like we all suspected, and Otoko has like some sort of magical oil that can heal wounds, which is, I'm not gonna lie, that's very convenient. But we can't have Zoro injured before he fights who he's supposed to fight in the final battle, so that's a good thing. What else? We didn't see any of Luffy in this chapter, which is a little bit surprising to me. I didn't think that was gonna happen. But yeah. One Piece is gonna be on break next week, so with that being said, since I'm gonna have like extra time, since One Piece is gonna be on break, I'll try to get my layout for my channel, like the header and stuff with the characters on it with the logo. I did put the logo in the intro. It's not as smooth as I want it to be, but eventually, like, I can work something out, I guess. But yeah, this was a pretty decent One Piece chapter. It's like a 7 out of 10. Nice moments here and there. It's just a lot of setup. So, with that being said, One Piece is the GOAT. I'm going to start covering more on the channel. You can expect some Kingdom videos, some out videos. I'm actually going to start doing my character breakdowns a lot sooner than I thought. So be on the lookout for that first video for me that's breaking down Sanji's character, because I love Sanji more than any other character in all of fiction, because he just embodies all the characteristics in one person that I love. He's kind, he's loyal to his friends, he hates people wasting food, all that good stuff. So, and that was my reaction to One Piece chapter 938. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and hope you guys have a good one. I'm out, guys.